robbery suspects in police custody after a wild chase in Southwest Houston this morning. Investigators say officers actually witnessed the robbery when the suspects got into a car and drove away. Police went after them. The chase ended about 10 minutes later on Spice Lane near the Beltway when the car crashed into a gate in an apartment complex. Those three men were taken into custody. A sledgehammer used in the robbery was also found.